Right, but it still puzzles me as Barker comes in to bowl and he's ripped out of the way. And is he caught? He is! Oh, Michael Burgess has played a loose shot and gone to backward point and gone for 58. And Hampshire have got that wicket they desperately wanted, 198.